Hi guys, this is Lauren from TED Robotics. Today I'm going to be showing you how to perform a manual control test using our flight stand software. So at this point, I'll assume you've already plugged in your test stand or connected your simulated board, and that you've arrived on the manual control panel under the drop-down menu here. The first thing to do is to name your test, and there's two ways to record data. You can either click this button to record data continuously, or you can click the Take Sample button to take a reading whenever you want a snapshot. Down here, we can activate our ESC, and then we use the slider to bring our throttle to wherever we need it. So we'll start recording. And as you can see in our real-time plots, we have data coming in for all of our variables. And we can just play with the throttle, and you can see the changes that that causes on the real-time plots. And even though we're continuously recording, we can still take a few snapshot samples if we'd like. When we've got what we need, we can turn off our ESC and stop recording, save our test, and then go view the results under the test tab. And there you go. So our data is saved and we can export it as needed. And you can export either your manual samples or your continuous data.